Hello, quizzers, and welcome to Time for a Quiz. Are you ready for another general knowledge quiz? Today, it's time to travel into space and explore the universe with the next 30 questions. So let's begin. Before we start, please do subscribe to our channel for more fun quizzes. Which is the smallest planet within our solar system? It's Mercury. Uranus has only been visited by which spacecraft? It's the Voyager 2. There have been more missions to this planet versus any other planet. Which one is it? It's Mars. Which planet is closest in size to Earth? It's Venus. Which planet has the most moons? It's Saturn. Which planets have no moons? It's Mercury and Venus. How old is the Sun? It's approximately 4.6 billion years old. How long is 1 year on Jupiter? It's equal to almost 12 Earth years. Which is the densest planet in our solar system? It's Earth. Which planet has the most volcanoes? It's Venus. In what year did Pluto become reclassified as a dwarf planet? It was in 2006. What is the unit of measurement of distance in space? Distance in space is measured in light years. What does 1 light year measure in kilometers? It's about 9.5 trillion kilometers. If you weighed 100 pounds on Earth, how much would you weigh on Mars? You would weigh 38 pounds. Who was the first person to travel into space? It's Yuri Gagarin of the Soviet Union. How long does a solar eclipse last? It lasts 7.5 minutes. How many Earths could fit inside the Sun? Almost 1.3 million Earths could fit inside the Sun. What are the explosions of energy released by the Sun's magnetic fields called? They're called solar flares. Which celestial body within the solar system has the most mass? It's the sun. Name the spacecraft that carried the first astronauts to the moon. It was the Apollo 11. What is the sun's outermost atmosphere called? It's called corona. What do scientists call the disk that encircles a black hole? It's accretion disk. What causes the moon to shine? It's because of the reflected sunlight. Which star is nearest to Earth? It's the sun. What is the explosion of a dying star called? It's called a supernova. How old is the universe? It's almost 13.8 billion years old. How much of the universe is composed of dark matter? It's 27%. What are the largest stars in the universe? It's the red giant stars. What has an incredibly strong gravitational pull that light can't even escape? It's a black hole. How many moons are currently in our solar system? It's 181 moons. We hope that you would have enjoyed the video. If you did, then please do subscribe to our channel.